An Abbotsford man appeared in court on Thursday for his sentencing hearing after he pled guilty in relation to the brutal stabbing of four people. Province reporter Jennifer Saltman is covering the case.
35-year-old William Anton Butz was sentenced on Thursday in provincial court in Abbotsford for two counts of aggravated assault and two counts of assault causing bodily harm. The incident happened on July 26, 2014, at his ex-girlfriend's home. The two were still friends, and he had gone to visit her that afternoon. When he arrived, he was already intoxicated on drugs and alcohol and continued drinking in her place. The two had planned to go to a party later that evening, but she decided that she didn't want to go because he was already intoxicated. They got into an argument, and she asked him to leave. As he was leaving, Butz turned around, punched the girl in the face, and then attacked her with a knife, slashing her in the face. He also attacked two of her friends who were in the home at the time, and her mother when they came to check what was happening. Eventually, the girl and her mother and grandparents were able to disarm him, and Abbotsford police arrived, and he was arrested. In court on Thursday, Butz made a tearful apology to his ex-girlfriend and her mother who were in court, and a friend of theirs who was a witness to the incident. He was given a 4-year prison sentence and credit for the time that he spent in pretrial custody. He served about 8.5 months, and given enhanced credit at a ratio of 1.5 to 1, he was given credit for 13 months in jail.